I am amazed that God has protected me at workplace. I am amazed that I am still alive and functioning during this COVID season. I continue to trust Him. I'm also amazed that He has provided a job for me during this COVID time where everybody has lost their jobs, and I thank Him for it. I'm amazed that He loved me so much for Him to consider me, to give me a job and sustain my family, and I'm always grateful for that.
It's good to be able to share during these difficult times. God is always good, and He has been good to us, even during the pandemic.
It's exciting that Shofar members have gotten together to do this, to remind us that God's love is amazing. We're amazed. God has protected and blessed us in a special way during this time. And I believe each of you has had that experience. A time to be with family, a time to remember God's love. I'm amazed.
And now we're looking forward to again hearing Shofar, the old timers, perform one of our all-time favorites, I'm Amazed, by the Brooklyn Tabernacle Choir. May you be blessed, and may you be amazed by God's work in your life.
No one knew how alone I was feeling, and the emptiness I tried so hard to hide. Though I laughed and said my life was fine without you, I was covering up the secret tears I cried. Then one day, someone told me of your mercy and the love you showed that day on Calvary. There you died and purchased my redemption. When you broke sin's power and set my spirit free,
I'm amazed that you love me. I'm amazed how you care. Through your precious blood, I find pardon, and my sin.
Failed you, Lord, you know the many times.